So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. Whole thing's a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell, Boozer? Boozer? Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
Right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Boot tracks. It's gotta be his.
Gotta take it closer.
What the hell is this?
All right, what have we got?
This way.
Deke, you still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. I'm gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Okay, let's see. What's going on here? There you are.
Over here!
Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just, no, we can't leave him here, Deke. We can't do it.
Here, let me do it.
Really? You can...
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just...
Oh, Jesus, Dick.
It's okay, just... That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest.
Ready?
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Kill him!
The laws back here!
See someone!
We are together!
They've been free! Son of a bitch!
You okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
Well, I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for this shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know?
Not so hard.
Know what hit him.
If you had made this shift for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I mean, I guess I'd... Well, you know.
Are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike. Hey, how'd it go?
How'd what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddamn it.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camping gonna feed itself.
Okay.
It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
So, you died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done.
Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? We skipped work duty together. What the hell, man?
Would you shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
God, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling? For months? Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Boozer will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Dink. Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route. Out.
Asshole.
Oh, goddamn, Skizzo.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
You all starve. There you go.
St. John at Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with rippers.
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen. No, Mike, they were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was rippers?
I sure as hell. Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down.
Node 1960. We've administered 1,000 milligrams of ketamine. Getting to. Finding out. Answer your first.
Never heard anything like it.
Would you step back?
Okay. What were you saying?
All right, just calm down. We got a
subject's temporal mandibular joint
extended an additional 100
feet. Jesus! John, it's a
all stretched out of shape.
Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
At its jaw.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, D.
Larynx is
like I said, my treaty is going to hold
beyond its thyroid and lateral ligaments.
Now, whatever your thing is.
It's waking up.
Damn it.
Right.
Hold it down.
What the hell?
Administering another. Shit.
You're feeling a little under the weather.
What the hell did you do?
Was gonna bring a horn on us.
We've been tracking and studying
hey,
that subject
Bruiser,
for
I'm,
three months.
Heading up to Marion
Fort. I didn't have a choice.
Get out of my way.
What the hell for?
As I decided, hell, it's like you said, I've wandered long enough. It's time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Jesus, Deke.
It's the last. Last time, Boozer, I swear. Deke it out.
Look on the bright side, female specimen after 3 seconds. At least you don't have assholes poking at you anymore.
Ada Tucker to Deacon St. John, come in. Deke, you out there?
Hey, Tuck, you got a job for me? Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon out. Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me.
I know. Let him in.
Seen everything you've done for the camp.
A lot of folks alive because of you.
Camper's life, hey Manny.
This girl could use a tune-up. Look me up if you need anything else.
Last time I was
see you around,
the road.
Deacon,
it
hey.
Will be the last time.
Damon.
Ran into a pack.
What can I get you?
Pack of dogs, wolves, whatever the hell they are. Runners, they call
them. I'll fix that gun up for you, nice and good. Now that's what I'm talking about. Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now.
I swear they were
nice.
To knock me off, working together.
Anything else I can get for you? Okay. Thanks, Deacon.
Deke, oh, you're not gonna believe this one.
I don't know, Cope. I've seen a lot of unbelievable shit these past couple of years. Try me.
You remember the anarchists? Came through a year ago, maybe more, killing anyone in their path, leaving their little piles of stones everywhere they went.
Anarchists. Yeah, we had a couple of run-ins with them back in the day.
Well, they're back. Two of my people stumbled into their camp while out hunting deer. Only Bender made it back. She said it was anarchists. Each of them had the symbol painted on their face.
Jesus, where does she see the camp?
I'll mark it on your map. You find them and kill every last one of them. We got enough crazy up here dealing with rippers. Don't need anarchists moving back in.
You get that right. I'll find them.
Deacon St. John. How you doing, buddy?
Hey, Jazzy. How's life treating you?
I worked
Dee,
at the Humane Society.
Damon.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. What does Nero want? They disappear for 2 years, come back guns blazing? Don't bother trying to find out. You'll get yourself killed. Besides, we already know. I've been watching them skulk around. Thinking they know these woods better than me. info. Seeing how long it takes for these sons of bitches to die or starve off. Probably trying to get a read on when the feds can reemerge from their hidey holes and crawl back into their unjust positions of power. For once, the freaks are on our side. Longer they're here, longer the feds can rot down there in their stony prison. The world may not be ours anymore, but thanks to the freaks, it doesn't belong to the feds either. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Once again, Cope, you don't know shit. Freaks ain't on anyone's side. And the world, yeah, already belongs to them.
Last time, when they had the run of the place. Cope out.
Oh yeah, here's a little chaos for you. Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it? You thought you'd just ride down into our hole and tear that shit up, yeah? How's this for a little energy, huh?
What was that sound?
Hell
not this time!
Things aren't messed up enough for you, huh? Is that it?
Cope, it's done. If there's any more of them, maybe they'll get the message and stay out of our land.
I hope you're right. And you just said our land. You're not careful, you might become one of us yet. Cope out.
Yeah, don't hold your breath.
Good night.
Fix this. That should do it.
Open the gate.
Hey, how's it going?
Sandy.
Stuff's getting scarce. Okay. Yeah, thanks for stopping by.
Can I help you?
Deacon, thank God.
What's wrong, Tuck?
It's rippers. More goddamn rippers.
Oh, good, rippers. Okay, where?
They keep coming over the Ironview Pass. Now they've set up a camp along Bear Creek, just south of here. I'm afraid, Deke, if we don't stop them, what's gonna happen to the hot springs?
Oh, no, I get it. Don't worry about this, Tuck, I got this.
Deacon, how's it going?
Need something?
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever.
I'll see you later, man.
Deacon.
Hey, Zanny.
What's this?
You're crossing the road. 2 years ago, you would have gone splat.
I never knew that.
One of the camps can use this. I can fix this. Good.
Yeah, who knew? That's interesting.
see. That's it. At that Ripper camp, and it doesn't look like there's too many of them, so, you know, must be a scouting party.
Kill them! Kill them all, Deke!
Yeah, Tuck, you don't gotta tell me. Saint John out. Goddamn Ripper's my friend. Lost an arm because of you bastards. You wanna rest in peace, I can help you out. Come on, you sons of bitches, come on. You wanna get low, huh?
How many more of you? Huh? Ah, please tell me that's all of you.
Stay on the path.
Last are coming! No, you son of a...
They are free!
Is that low enough for you? Hey, you wanted more scars? Yeah? You guys are doing too many drugs. Slowing you down. Is that the last of you? God damn Rippers. Rest in hell, the lot of you.
Well, I better get back, so... Tucker, it's done.
Did you get them all?
Yeah, Tuck, I got them all. Isn't that what you're paying me for?
Sorry, it's just... This is the third time they've come up here, attacking our camp, taking and killing that poor girl, Lisa. We have to stop them, Deke. We have to.
Tuck, son of a bitch, listen. I've been Iron Butte, and I've seen part of what they're building.
When? you.
No, it doesn't matter, but trust me on this. There's too many of them. Hundreds, maybe thousands. And if they decide to come north, you ain't gonna stop them. You just ain't, all right? So just keep doing what you're doing. You kill any that cross the border, and that's gonna let Carlos know that he ain't moving north without a fight. That's the best you can do. St. John out. Here we go. Never gets old. Oh, here we go. That should be it.
needed this. Good. Yeah. It doesn't look too bad. Hey, me again. It's been crazy here, gotta tell you. Remember that night in Farewell? No one's forgetting about that. The Nero guy, O'Brien. He's alive? He's alive. And, yeah, I admit, I thought for a while, I thought that maybe you might be too, which... would have made me feel real stupid for coming up here all this time. And, well, I guess I do still feel stupid since you didn't die here. But I'm real sorry that I wasn't there when you went in for that surgery and when you got out. 6 hours, O'Brien said. Jesus, you're always a fighter. I should have been there when your camp was overrun. I should have been there for that, too. So, anyway, Boozer's settling in. I think I told you that he lost the arm. Goddamn Rippers. That was a shit show. We're still at Lost Lake camp. Looks like we're going to be there for a while. Well, there we are. He's still a pain in the ass. You know how he gets, the other day he got drunk off his ass, decided to walk home. Jesus, you should have seen him, and I don't know what he... Look, I'm just saying, I'm worried about him. Okay, I gotta go. So, I'll be back. Bye.